You're watching Bully Badass TV, YouTube's best channel for dog lovers.
My name is Big Don with Bossmade Bullyz. Been in the game for about 12 and a half years. Back in the day when it wasn't even dog shows, it was just people coming to barbecues, bringing their family, bringing their dogs out. Been in this game for that long and been breeding a lot of heavy old school blood. I breed a lot of Paco, a lot of Hef, a lot of Corrupt, things like that. The dogs you see today are all off of my Paco line. Got some heavy Paco with a little bit of Gotti in there. The little blue puppy, he was fourth generation. My dog produced off of my yard. His name is Grumpy, hence the grumpy face. And he's off of my boy Chunky, which you guys have seen a few times, off of my boy Boss. He's Chunky bred to a Chunky half sister, and that's where I got him out of. The chocolate tri you seen today actually was produced by another yard. He was produced by my boy Adam at Domed Out Bullyz. And we put him into our yard to add some new blood to my Gotti blood. And that's why he's there. And that's Ombre you've seen today. Susie Q, she's off of Chunky. She's Chunky bred to another inbred Cali Edge chemo daughter. So that's chemo bred back to a chemo daughter. I base a lot of my blood off of old school Paco. A lot of that old Paco China blood. Things that produce things, dogs like such as Toshi, Cali Edge chemo, dogs like that. I like my dogs real short back, compact, and you only get that from old school Paco blood. Chunky's man. Chunky's been around, he's 4 years old now. I produced him on my yard off of my boy Boss, also known as Cali Edge's Vengeance. He was off of Cali Edge chemo, bred to a monster Jehola daughter. And that's old school Gotti blood right there. That's where you get that bone and dome. You don't get that bone and dome unless you dip into the Gotti. You can have the nicest razor's edge dogs in the world, and razor's edge is good stuff, but you don't get that bone and that dome unless you dip into that Gotti blood. That's just the way it is, man. I just want to thank everybody for watching Bully Badass TV, another awesome video put out by Zeke. That's what he does. I just want to thank everybody. If you want to get a hold of me, you can get a hold of me at 541-232-0537. I'm up in Oregon, and that's where I've been. And the thing is, I just want to put a little thanks out to the people that got me into this game. Louis Iscario, Bo Betancourt, the owner of Hef, Jammer. Those were the people I used to run with back in the day when we first started out. And I wouldn't be here today if I didn't take people like them, Marco Soares, and build the platform of the dogs I have today.